So my sister was having another baby. I had sent him some clothes and he didn't fit into them because they grow so quickly. I thought that their clothes should adapt to that growth.
The clothes look quite unusual. How are you going to make sure people want to wear clothes that look so different?
Yeah, I believe these clothes look so futuristic, and obviously some of the market might not be ready for it. These are the final stage prototypes, and now I'm forming my core team of a patchwork designer, a textile designer, to start going into those aspects. We're going to focus on very gender neutral styles, particularly so that you can pass these clothes on between siblings who are of different genders.
There's obviously profit to be made for retailers in having parents buy new clothes all the time. Do you think you'll face resistance from the industry for this idea?
Yeah, I do think that I'll find some resistance, but there are benefits for retailers, such as inventory cost savings. Because these clothes grow 7 sizes, it makes it a lot easier for especially smaller retailers to manage.
Have you got any plans to make clothes like this for adults?
I'm considering that because we've had so many requests from adults, and that's something we're looking into, particularly maternity wear, because pregnant women obviously change size very quickly. And yeah, it's something we'll be looking at into the future.